Welcome to the Dart Programming from Beginner to Expert. I'm so happy that this course is interesting to you. In this course, we'll dive deep into the Dart Programming from Beginner and you'll become an expert at the end of this course. So even if you are complete beginner to programming, you can take this course without any problem. We'll learn about the Dart core features and we'll start with variables, go on to functions, and we'll build our solid understanding of object-oriented programming Dart, and we'll not stop there like most of the other courses out there. Rather, we'll move forward to our discussion in generics and an important element of programming in Dart, and that is asynchronous programming. Learning Dart opens up a whole new world of opportunities for you. You can start learning Flutter, with which you can build Android and iOS apps using a single code base, and it is very popular in market nowadays. You can start learning Angular, with which you can build web applications easily. Google is also working on a secret operating system, and that is Fuchsia OS, which is also compatible with the Dart. So if you learn Dart, then in near future you will be able to work with Fuchsia OS and build applications on Fuchsia OS as well. After completing this course, you will get a course certificate of completion as well, which you can share on online platforms like LinkedIn. So I hope that you'll take this course, because this course also comes with a 30-day of money-back guarantee, so you can try the whole course risk-free. Check out some preview videos and click on enroll button now, and I hope to see you inside. Thank you.